Today, we know that there's a critical importance to grow African-American businesses, but one of the greatest needs for African-American business is capital, accessing capital.